I've had lots of people messaging asking what my scar looks like now. It looks like that. So it's still very there, but very much a part of me and very much a reminder every morning when I'm putting my makeup on that we've got to live it, right? I mean, I could very easily not be putting my makeup on this morning. So for that, I am so grateful. And yeah, that's what it looks like now.